Welcome guys, on this video so I'm going to do good word this time also. So here the set I'm using: basilisk, tetrad, trenter, ronin, avanica, commodore. The reason I'm using ronin base because this time I got some low rank tools, but some top mid player with no dot keeper in base. So here we have dot keeper, so I'm going to attack it later. This one and this fourth base from this. So we have dot keeper on this base too. We have top keeper on this base too. No top keeper on this base. Strange setup. That is a maxed out Lavanica 30 breakthrough. This is also a hard. Okay, so first this one. Here I'm going to drop the Zulix. This is so easy base because no auto proking heroes. Okay. So now I'm going to drop Commander on. Just for that, it is pro my Lavanica just not revived. Yeah, it's revived, but still not revived. I just don't know why this happens when I try to hire more than my inner army camp mark. That means 50. The structure just don't train better. This obviously another bug. Today here it's so thundery. It's raining all day today here. With some thunder. Okay, let's go. Okay, it's gonna be a hard go out. Show me. I don't think I can make it through. Sometimes Ronnie's just make me feel so bad when he died so quickly. I just hate those times. That was a wrong drop, sorry guys. Okay. अरे अब नूंग फिर बैठो। So yeah, this was a start. Next gonna be Mina Bombay. Okay guys, my troops and heroes are ready for the next few bases. Oh wait. I forgot to. Okay. I'm gonna drop this one. Yeah. No, not good. I don't know why, but it just not proc on this. Okay, troops are cleared. Was freaking so Huh. Okay. Yo guys, so this base is done. I'm sorry, but no one can. Just two more left. I'm sorry, but okay guys, so last base remaining. So there's the final base. Okay. Yeah. So I did 6, so 9, 8. It's not best, but it's good. I'm happy. So yeah, that's it guys, thank you, and don't forget to subscribe my channel guys, thank you.